for yourself.
Forget it, Lou. You've had your fun.
Oh, yeah, I haven't even started yet.
It's all fun, Kelly. How about having a little bit of fun with me, eh? Long time since I've had a good laugh. I thought so. You're on skip duty, I think. Now get out!
You brought in, didn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about, Squarehead.
Don't lie to me, you bitch! You've been questioning the women looking for customers. Me or I'll open your belly.
Right.
He's down your throat.
I can't see her risking everything to get even with you.
No, not when it means her precious career. It was a smart move, that, blackmailing her.
Thank you. Would you care for something decent to eat while you're here?
Looks good. But I'm not hungry.
Oh, let me go! Not yet, lady. The freak never brought it in. But it was your coffee that I had the pleasure of drinking the other night. It was very nice of you to send Daphne over to keep me company.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do.
What's the hold up, Myra?
Oh, nothing, Mr. Crookshank. Just wondering if this stuff will go through the washer without any damage.
Top quality stuff can cope with the roughest treatment.
Right, well, get a move on then.
How dare you talk to me like that? You're nothing but a cheap little con merchant with a very limited future.
Oh, yeah, what would you know?
Coming in here like the Queen of Tarts and taking over.
I want to talk to you. Get going, Kelly, or you'll miss muster.
I got a note from your mum, says I can stay home today.
Ouch!
In case you're wondering who cleaned out your stash of poison, it was me.
You?
But you're taking quite a bit on yourself, aren't you?
From what's been going on around here, I don't think it's a moment too soon.
Why don't you stop playing mother hen for 5 minutes and let your little brood look after themselves?
Ah!
After what you did to Daphne, I ought to ram your head down there and make you lift that bowl clean. And if you bring any more stuff in, that's exactly what I'm going to do, understand? Understand?
You'll get away with this.
No more French lady. You might have been queen of the tarts on the outside, but in here you're nothing. You're less than nothing. Judging from those bruises, I'd say the freak agrees with me.
Ferguson will pay for this, and so will you. I know enough people in high places to make sure of that.
Whenever you head over Reno, I think you've lost it. So from now on, follow the rules just like everyone else, or I'll make sure of those extra cleaning duties.
Nora, you're... We don't want any telltale bruises. We might ask questions.
Nora, what happened to her?
She's okay. If she wasn't, it wouldn't be any great loss.
You bitch!
We're not having a good day, are we? Hold her tighter, Kelly.
Ferguson, you mongrel!
You're just in time. I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Seems fitting that you go out and overdose, doesn't it, doesn't it?
Oh, no. Oh, you blow it!
No,
I can't have any of that!
Now what's going on? Where's Nora?
As well I came by, or we'd have had a murder on our hands.
Let me go, let me go!
Just hold still! Kelly and Ballinger were about to inject Desmond with something. If I hadn't come by, she'd be dead.
She's alive! She was in on it!
Shut up!
I tell you, she was in on it. She helped set it up!
Well, Desmond? How did it happen?
Miss Ferguson's right. She saved my life.
Saving you for the main event.
No!
Alright, shoot. I mean it!
This weapon fires 1,000 rounds a minute. That's 15 rounds a second, which is how long it's going to take you to pull the trigger. And I'll waste 10 of you before I hit the ground.
Do it, Myra! Kill the bastard!
You can try it if you like.
Thank you.
Hey, kill that bitch!
No.
Then her!
No. Let us sweat. Let's see how strong she really is. You just volunteered, lady.
I think we'd get a lot more laughs if Desmond chose all our little martyrs from now on. Hey, Desmond? Sure, clear it! All right, Desmond, since you insist on proving how noble you are. Ram, she's next. All see their high and mighty top dog die.
For God's sake, Holy May! Somebody do something! Then I will, you bastard!
Well, Desmond, ask me nicely and I might change my mind. Say please. And I'll make it quick. Otherwise...
You bitch.
Kill her.
Don't!
Don't beg any of you.
Do it!
Dora, tell the kids I love them. Tell Kay if she needs anything to contact Jeff.
I said kill her!
Kill her.
No!
I only want to... Time's up. My, doesn't it fly when you're having fun?